80 seconds one stroke in Russia takes place. Every 60 seconds one stroke in the United States takes place. It's no cheap measure instrument for paralysis, including stroke effects, classification and measurement. Doctors use rubber boat to estimate the paralysis state, it's indirectly and incorporate.
We construct simple and very cheap device for muscle strength measurement. It can be used for disease and treatment analysis. The differential dynamometer can be used for rehabilitation. Patient can do the exercise for rehabilitation. The exercises can be assigned by the doctor. The price of the differential dynamometer is no more than $100. It is lower than doctor's salary for 1-2 hours.
The device can work as stand-alone method. The palm board has 4 rubber band rings for the fingers. The range is plus minus 5 or 10 kg of force. The LED indicator is calibrated in logarithmic scale. The minimal resolution is 1 gram of force. The LED indicator can display the absolute without seeing wireless or forces.
We made a program for PC. This program works on Windows PC. So you can see and display the strength of forces in grams. For example, you can see here 500-600 grams. Every finger, force of every finger is measured. You can see also this data on a table, and you can save the data in spreadsheet format, and you can store the data, for example, here every second on a computer hard memory. You can see also data on the chart. Here you can see the data for every sensor. You can work with drag and drop technology with your mouse. You can save and you can restore the data, and of course you can select the time between points. So you can see now the graph is on.
We show what we use to construct the device. 4 kitchen scale sensors, tensor bridges, 1 Arduino Nano board, 4 24-bit animated DC converter, 2 LED indicators, 1 box, and 1 breadboard, and fabric rubber for fingers.
Here we can see how we assembled the device using simple and very cheap boards. It is it is Arduino Nano controller. It is programmed with Arduino ID program. 4 sensor. It is tensor bridges from kitchen scale. 4 analog to digital converters and 2 display light emitting diode displays. So we can see we can take a small weight, for example 49 grams, and we can see it is almost 50 grams, and we can take 71 grams, and we can see almost 71, it is 69 grams. So you can use this device for stroke rehabilitation, for exercising fingers and brain to control the arm and the fingers. All scans and all drawing you can download from our project site. Thank you.